गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, एज यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड रिगार्डिंग द कन्वर्शन, टुडे वी विल बी लर्निंग रिगार्डिंग अ मोर ऑफ दैट. सी दैट वी कम टू द चैप्टर हाउ हैवी हाउ लाइट. यू हैव ऑलरेडी लर्नड यस्टरडे रिगार्डिंग कन्वर्शन. वी हैव फाउंड टू सम्स एंड वी विल बी सॉल्विंग इट टुडे. फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, कन्वर्ट द फॉलोइंग 6 kg 250 gram to gram and question number B 40 kg 2 gram to gram. See that here you need to write down the basic formula, that is conversion from kg to gram. Multiply the kg value by that particular unit, then add if any gram value is given. Our first question, 6 kg 250 gram. So in order to find out or convert it into gram, we write down the formula 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. Then we proceed as writing 6 kg 250 gram. In the next step, we multiply 6 by 1000 and add 250 to it. We get 6000 plus 250 converted fully into gram. Our final answer is 6250 gram. So in this manner you have to solve these sums. First of all, you have to write down the formula. Next, you have to convert the kg value completely into gram. Then you have to add if any gram value is left over. Finally, you will be getting the answer converted to gram. We move to the next board where the next sum has been solved. See, coming to the next board, our question number B is 40 kg 2 gram. Now again we write down the same formula, 1 kg is equals to 1000 gram. Then we write down 40 kg 2 gram, the given sum to us. Then we multiply 40 by 1000 and add 2 gram to it. Finally we get 40,000 plus 2 gram and our answer converted to gram is 40,002 gram. Either you can do this calculation in the fair part or you can do it in the rough part. Whichever is suitable according to you, you will follow that process. But please remember, you have to write down the formula, and here for such calculation sums you have to show different types of calculation, that is the multiplication and addition, whichever are involved. Now second question, see that you have already learned regarding conversion. Now the second question, you have to add the following weights. See here, you have been given two quantities, 7 kg 245 gram and 2 kg 27 gram. Second question, 11 kg 40 gram and 9 kg 763 gram. So you need to add these two values. We move to the next board. See that the solution of the sum has already been done. Whenever you come across, see that I am pointing towards these types of values, 2 kg 27 gram. See that you have to convert it into this particular gram value into 3 digit value. Otherwise it will be difficult for you to add them. I have written 7 kg 245 gram plus 2 kg 27 gram. Now in the rough part, see, I have written 7 kg 245 gram as usual and the second one as 2 kg 027 gram. So if these types of sums are given where there are only two digits or one digit, you have to fully convert them into 3 digit value. So you know how to convert them. Now you add them up, see that finally you will get answer as 9 kg 272 gram. So this will be your answer, 9 kg 272 gram. In this way you can solve the addition related sums. Next we come to the second solution. See that the second sum is given, 11 kg 40 gram plus 9 kg 763 gram. Now in the rough part, again see that I have converted this 40 gram value as 040. So in order to add them, if they are either given in one digit or in two digit value, particularly this gram value I am saying, then you have to convert it into the form of three digit value. You can easily do that. Now you have new second step is adding them. See that after adding them you get 20 kg 803 gram. So this will be your final answer, 20 kg 803 gram. In this way you will convert them. Next we move to the homework part. So you try to solve these few sums. We'll basically start with conversion. First question, convert 9 kg 6 gram into gram. 9 kg, you have to first convert 9 kg 6 gram into gram. Second question, 13 kg 47 gram into gram. 13 kg 47 gram into gram. Now addition. For addition, you have to do two sums. Add 7 kg 72 gram and 3 kg 407 gram. second sum, 76 gram and 9 kg 654 gram. So this will be your homework. First question, convert the following 9 kg 6 gram into gram, 13 kg 47 gram into gram. And the second question is adding the following quantities, 7 kg 72 gram with 3 kg 407 gram and 12 kg 76 gram with 9 kg 654 gram. So you will do these sums along with the today's solved sums and send it to the particular maths teacher the next day onwards. Thank you, students.